people are doing 55, 60 miles an hour.
NBC2 talked to the tow truck driver who crashed full speed into a home in Cape Coral. This was live breaking news at 6 last night from Southwest 12th Terrace and Chiquita Boulevard. Luckily, no one was home at the time.
And tonight we are learning what sent that tow truck driver flying off the road.
The family here can't return home until it's structurally sound, but today crews have already made some progress. Now, I spoke with the driver who tore through the home. He remembers waking up in the garage after the crash and is grateful no one was seriously hurt.
The laundry room is that place right there, and it's all like squished into my bedroom.
Today, crews are patching up holes and building walls after a tow truck smashed into this home off of Chiquita Boulevard. No one was inside the home on Wednesday, and the driver was not seriously hurt. Glenda Prieto came home from work to see the damage.
We can't stay. We have to get out. They just cut electricity and power.
Frank Diaz has lived on Southwest 12th Terrace for 30 years. He says drivers treat the area like a drag race.
Half of these people are doing 55, 60 miles an hour.
But this isn't the first time a driver has hit his neighbor's house.
Somebody lost control over there probably, I'd say three months ago or so, I can't remember what. They took our whole fence up.
The family told Diaz they now plan to move.
I know I see law enforcement out there trying to do the best they can, but you know, they do, you know, but they have to double it up, you know, to do it. They got to slow these people down. Well, somebody gets hurt or if not killed.
Reporting local in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.